Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
First, we need to make our designs.
Just like this.
All right, so now the last step is to melt the two together.
We just need to sit and wait for this to dry. All right, they've cooled off, so let's try it on.
They work.